having our composer Rena Esnell here the entire week. Just want to introduce her right. It's been really extraordinary for all of us to get to know Rena. She's been working with the orchestra. You're about to hear this fabulous piece with guest tabla player Kabir Gokarn. In the second half when the piece is here, so please do not leave. Stay here the whole night, please. There's so much great music. Everyone's been working so hard. I just want to thank again all the people who really make this community happen, the faculty.
Thank you. called Testament from a larger work, Vishwas, by Rina Esmail.
Thank you. grand moment.
Thank you.
we shall perform the first two movements of the seventh quartet by Dmitri Shostakovich.
Thank you. shall perform the second movement of Robert Schumann's Piano Quintet in E-flat Major, Opus 44. And before we begin, we would like the audience to give a huge round of applause for our amazing pianist, Harrison, for learning this in only 3 days.
Thank you. Thank you. second movement of Ludwig von Beethoven's String Quartet, Opus 59, number 1.
Thank you. We shall perform Theme and Variations 1, 3, and 6 for Flute and String Quartet by Amy Beach.
Thank you. we shall perform the Greenwood premiere of Marajara by Angelica Negron.
Thank you. shall perform Felix Mendelssohn's String Quartet in F minor, opus 80, Adagio.
Thank you. form the second and third movements of Aaron Copland's sextet.
that outside, but it just didn't work so well last week, so we decided to move it indoors. This evening we sing two works from very, very distantly removed traditions. The first is by the Italian early Baroque composer and violinist Salomone Rossi. He was the concertmaster of the orchestra in the court of Mantua from 1587 to 1628. He published lots and lots of music, madrigals, songs, vocal music, and his music was very similar, especially the instrumental music, to that of Claudio Monteverdi. Rossi was Jewish, and he also wrote music setting texts in Hebrew. In 1623, he published a collection of Jewish liturgical music under his Hebraic name, Shlomo de Rossi, consisting of 32 pieces resembling those of Monteverdi. Our work here, Elohim Hashivenu, says three verses from Psalm 80. Ari will read our text in Hebrew, and Jonathan will offer a translation.
Elohim Hashivenu v'ha'ech panecha v'nivashe'a.
O God, restore us, and cause your face to shine on us, and we shall be saved.
Elohim Tzevaot Hashivenu v'ha'ech panecha v'nivashe'a.
O God of hosts, restore us, and cause your face to shine on us, and...
Adonai Elohim Tzevaot Hashivenu ha'ech panecha v'nivashe'a.
O Lord God of hosts, restore us, cause your face to shine on us, and...
Thank you.
Our second work is titled Captain Kidd by an anonymous composer and appeared in a hymnal printed in Exeter, New Hampshire in 1805. And then it appeared in many, many other hymnals in the 19th century from many other places. The title is a bit of a mystery since what we're singing here has nothing to do with the 17th century Scottish pirate known by that name. And my understanding is that some verses, there may be 20 more verses, did deal with Captain Kidd, but not the ones that we're singing. We sing four verses, the third of which begins, "The sun, to my surprise," probably approximates the sound of versions sung in the 19th century. And I've adapted the other three verses a little bit just for variety's sake.
Thank you. We shall perform the first movement of Beethoven's String Quartet, Opus 18, number 2.
Thank you.
We shall perform the first movement of Maurice Ravel's string quartet.
Thank you. everybody. I just wanted to give Rena the opportunity to speak about her piece, but also just wanted to let you know what we're about to hear is a very special commission that was developed for Deborah Scherr, who's sitting right here. Director of Greenwood for 40 years, and so the board, there are many board members here, developed a special commissioning award to honor her and her incredible tenure, and so we will be commissioning 20 pieces over 40 years.
Wow.
And so Rena is the second recipient of this amazing award, and we're just so honored to have you here. It's been incredible. So just wanted to thank you. I don't know if you want to speak about your piece a little bit.
I'll tell you a little bit about this piece. So it was really interesting because when Becca called me and told me the format of this camp, which is that you don't know what you're playing until Monday. So the people who you'll see on the stage didn't know that they were playing this piece until this Monday. I mean, I thought, wow, what an unusual thing to write into. But as I was thinking about the piece, I was reading Jon Kabat-Zinn's book, Wherever You Go, There You Are. It's a meditation book. And he was talking about this idea that, you know, we're always looking forward. We're always trying to figure out what's the next thing, like how can we get somewhere? And he said, what if this is it? What if this moment is it? And what if every moment is that moment? And you're just there in that moment. And I thought, what a special thing to convey, especially to young people who are at this time in their life, because they're always encouraged to just think ahead and plan, whatever. But I saw that, and you can see on the stage, that every person is making a memory that will stay with them for the rest of their lives. And so I thought, you know, to write into that space would be really amazing. And so each one of these little vignettes that you'll hear, four vignettes, and all based on the idea that, of course, you know, here you also build relationships with one another, and chamber music is one of the best ways to build relationships. And so I wrote into that, and I wrote into the idea that each little movement has a different way where the quartet is asked to interact with each other. So sometimes it's passing off a melody to one another in this very, you know, subtle way. Sometimes it's staying with each other through counterpoint and really kind of encouraging each other as they split apart and come back together. Sometimes it's literally pushing each other off a cliff. You'll hear that one. And so it's interesting because when I came here and realized this format, I thought, well, not to be a slouch, you know, I will also put myself to the test. And so one of the four movements that you hear tonight did not exist 24 hours ago. I won't tell you which one because they're gonna play them all so amazingly that you will not be able to tell, but you can ask them afterwards. In any case, with no further ado, I'd like to welcome the performers for This Is It.
We shall perform the world premiere of This Is It by Rena Esmail. The piece is in four movements: expand, connect, billow, recede, yearn, release, and leap, soar. Thank you.
Thank you.
We shall perform the Greenwood premiere of the first and second movement of Fanny Hensel's string quartet in E flat major.
Thank you.
I'll perform the first movement of Paul Toffanau's Wind Quintet.
Thank you. Thank you. We shall perform the first movement of Mieczysław Weinberg's Piano Quintet in F minor, opus 18.
Thank you. perform the last movement of Felix Mendelssohn's String Octet in E-flat Major, Opus 20. Thank you.